Flying Frequencies open. We have another episode of Track Finds, Track Finds, Track Finds. All right, so today we have a Lieutenant Commander Riker from Star Trek The Next Generation. This is an earlier edition. Note the early Enterprise graphics. Pretty great finds. Riker comes with a Type 2 hand phaser, an away team field kit with a dispatchable analyzer, a classic Starfleet action base, and a directional UV source. I think it's a light. Pretty great finds. Next, we found a Warrior Worf. I had this one as a kid, so it brings back a lot of memories. Worf's outfit actually comes off this version of Warrior Worf, also from Star Trek Next Generation 1993 era. Worf comes with a, can't leave home without it, a Klingon pain stick, a Klingon disruptor, a ceremonial robe, which I was speaking of earlier before, and a Klingon spiked club. Pretty great finds! And last but not least, we have ourselves a Junior Geordi LaForge with the vintage removal visor that also was a choke hazard in the early days of Star Trek collectibles. Note the earlier Enterprise as well graphic from the earlier Next Generation. Geordi comes with a Type 2 hand phaser, the visor, dilithium crystals, don't leave home without it, and a tricorder with a holster. Pretty great finds. Also comes with some engineering tools, away team portable computer gear, and a Starfleet action base. And lastly for today, we have, I found on audio tape, if you remember what those are, a Simon and Schuster audiobook of Star Trek Next Generation Reunion. My favorite is this lady here with the 80s hair. Pretty great finds. Also, there is a dramatic reading by Gates McFadden, who plays Beverly Crusher, Star Trek Next Generation. So I got to break out my cassette player and listen to this audiobook on cassette tape. Pretty great finds. All right, see you next time for another episode of Trek Finds, Trek Finds, Trek Finds, and follow me on YouTube, Captain Eric, Hailing Frequencies Closed, and have a great day.